Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's give you a sneak peek this week at the new Zepp powered head tennis sensor. And this is compatible with the Graphene XT and Graphene Touch rackets. And with the Graphene Touch rackets, so the new lines of rackets like this Radical MP I've got in my hands right here, when you take the stock trapdoor style butt cap piece out, it's actually got a little bit of weight to it, and that weight is engineered into the racket so that when you put the sensor in and it just goes right there in its place and pops right in like that, pretty easy to put in, the spec of the racket doesn't change. So the sensor weighs exactly the same as that trapdoor piece that comes out of the butt cap, so you can play with the racket and track all your ground stroke serves, power, spin that you're generating without changing the spec of the racket. Now we're sneak peeking this, doesn't come out until January, and we just started testing it. So look for a review to come out with all the features, going over how the sensor can help you with your practices and match play, et cetera, and track what you're doing out there on the court. And one thing I also really like about this one is it fits very flush with the butt cap. So if you do hold the racket, like a lot of players do, and your pinky kind of hangs off the end right there, you don't feel anything. It's just like playing with a regular racket. Whereas many of the sensor systems attached to the handle, they always sit a little bit proud of the butt cap. And I know that's a common complaint with players that hold the racket very low, is they can feel it while they're out there. Not an issue with this Zepp-powered sensor for head right there. And again, look for that to drop in January. Let's look at some shoes now from Adidas. This is the Defiant Bounce, or the Defbo, as we like to call it here at Tennis Warehouse. Couple of new colorways on this one. There's the lateral side. Quick look at the medial side right there. And then the toe down. This one features a full herringbone tread pattern, so it works great on all court surfaces. I've used this extensively on a hard court, but it's also obviously gonna work very well on a clay court. It's got those nice deep grooves to get you gripping the court out there. It's a very light, flexible shoe. Which makes it a great shoe if you're going to go from the court to the gym or out for a light run or do some footwork drills. This is a great one to wear because it's just so comfortable and light and flexible. It's a very fast-feeling shoe, and it's a nice change-up from something very rigid and stable and durable like a barricade. So a good training option to have in your arsenal right there when you're getting ready to go out and hit the practice courts. Next up, let's look at some new bags from Princess. This is a large 9-pack bag. Right here, it's got three main racket compartments, also a climate control compartment up there, wet dry feature pocket down here. It's got the big heavy padded backpack straps and handles. And for more information on these Prince bags, be sure to check our product videos where Michelle will take you through all the features of the bags. Just going to give you a quick look at them today. Here's a really nice backpack right here. And this one, I like it because when you put it down, it opens up almost like a duffel bag with a large main compartment right there at the top. It's got a quick grab handle there too. Wet dry pocket, kind of zipping through this one. Accessory pocket right there, which is lined and it has an outlet for your headphone cable right there. Got some other pockets down the sides and then a large compartment at the back, which you could put a laptop in or a couple of rackets like we have featured right now. And then last but not least, we've got this 6-pack, and this one's got a softer shell to it. The 9-pack has got a nice hard shell feature. It's a very built bag. This one's a lot lighter. And softer feeling. So if you're looking for a 6-pack bag, it's a little bit smaller, not quite as bulky. You're not going to carry quite as much gear to the court. That's a great way to do it. It's still got a ton of features on that one and a really nice quality bag from Prince. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.